Dear friends of the exhibition industry, I'm sure that each of us would be absolutely happy in launching a new event and having such a strong success in such a little time. In UFI, we decided to launch the Global Exhibitions Day in 2016. And now is a tool, an event that no other industry has in the world. We compete every day as a venue in trying to attract new events, as an organizer, trying to enlarge our market share. But we were also able, over the last decades, to create an association, UFI, that nowadays provides us with an environment where we can meet, network, compare our efforts, and thrive together. This year, the Global Exhibition Day will be supported by 41 associations and will be celebrated in along 80 countries in the 5 continents. We decided to suggest our members to stay concentrated on 2 main issues this year. The first is our industry advocacy, and the second is trying to attract new talents in the exhibition industry. To better serve our members, we creating a new website, new tools, new account, and Twitter, Facebook, and other social media. We created the Follow Me videos that will be posted on the UFI.tv website. And we also decided to create a kind of best practices list, creating 5 categories with the 5 awards for the initiatives taken by our members in their respective country. So, dear colleagues and dear friends, let's help us in creating an even more unforgettable event this year and enjoy your being a part of such a really truly global and open community, which is UFI. Thank you all.